Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. Today we are going to do exercise. Who said to whom? Now, in the lesson Haldi's Adventure, there were many statements, many dialogues. We have to read those dialogues and we have to say who said to whom that dialogue. Who said to whom, "I am sorry to stare." I am sorry to stare. Who said to whom, children? Think and say. Haldi said to giraffe. Yes. We will write Haldi said to. Touch the lines and write. To giraffe. You should know the spelling, okay? Haldi said to giraffe, "My name is Smiley." Who said this? "My name is Smiley." Giraffe. So we will write, giraffe said to Haldi. Giraffe said to Haldi. "I love books too." "I love books too." Who said this? Again, giraffe said to Haldi. Giraffe said to Haldi. Now, let's see the next one. "What a wonderful adventure I have had." What a wonderful adventure I have had. Who said this? In the end, when Haldi reached to school, she said to giraffe. Yes. So you write, Haldi said to giraffe. Haldi said to giraffe. Like this. And then finish line. Okay. Now next exercise is fill in the blanks. Let's read. "One morning Haldi walked to where?" One morning Haldi walked to school. We will fill here school. Okay. "She met a giraffe." She met a giraffe. The giraffe wore big glasses. The giraffe wore big glasses. She was surprised to see the giraffe. She was surprised to see the giraffe. You should know the spelling. Learn spellings when you will write. Okay. Next exercise is true or false. They are very small exercises, so I am giving you all together. Okay, children? Don't say ma'am has given so much work. No, you are in class 2. You must write this much at least. Okay? There are only 3, 3, 4, 4 sentences in each exercise. Write true or false. Haldi was a little girl. Was Haldi a little girl in the story? Tell. Was Haldi a little girl? Yes, Haldi was a little girl. So we will write true. We will write here true. T-R-U-E, true. True means yes, correct. She met a zebra. She met a zebra. No, false. She met a giraffe. She was scared to see the talking giraffe. She was scared to see the talking giraffe. Talking giraffe she saw. No, she was not scared. She was surprised. So you write here false. She was surprised to see the talking giraffe. She was not scared. Okay? And the spelling is S-C-A-R-E-D. Ma'am has written again so that it should be clear to you what is the spelling of scared. Okay. She was scared to see the talking giraffe. False. The name of the giraffe was Smiley. Yes, correct. Yes, correct. True. The name of the giraffe was Smiley. Children, you have to do true, false, four sentences. Fill in the blanks, four sentences. And who said to whom? Four. Okay? We will meet in the next class with next one. Bye-bye. Learn the spellings.